scroll to the screen. It's actually telling me it's a grade of zero, so I'm not believing that for a second. Anyway, heading up the Richmond Ranges. I think the first K is pretty much 10% the whole way up. And then it goes through a steeper section and gentles out. So by the 2K it's back down to averaging 10%. And I'm only a couple of minutes in, you can tell by my breathing that this isn't warm-up pace, even though I'm moving really slowly. It's working me quite hard. So usually it's about a 40-minute run to the top. It's a beautiful day, as you can see. And I'm checking at the top again. Ready team. Just about at my turnaround point at the top. The rainbow over there, I'm not sure if you can see it. 3.5 k's of climbing. Just over 500 vertical meters. And I'm buggered and ready to go back down. Oh. Trees. It's pretty amazing from up here, the top of the Richmond Hills. Got a great view over Rabbit Island, Beast Island, out to the west, out to the north we can see Boulder Bank. It's just spinning around a little. Rabbit Island, all the way over to Motueka, quite territory. And then we can just see, well, I can't quite see the Boulder Bank from here. So. Up a little bit further down. It's a beautiful day up here, hardly a breath of wind, although there is some wind around looking at the smoke. It's a chilly-ish morning, but overall pretty good. Nice to get out and get some fresh air. Okay, so there's the view looking north. Just over there is the Boulder Bank and the Arawai Estuary. Okay, so it's just gone an hour. I'm nearly home. Can't remember what I was thinking right now. For some reason I was thinking 42 minutes. But I suspect that's like right, it took me 42 minutes to get up the top. So a real decent slog up there. 530 odd vertical meters and 3.5 k's. So I don't know what's that 12.5-13% gradient. And then turn around and come back down. So about 42 minutes up, 20 something minutes down. Absolutely smashing it. My legs are like jelly. My quads have been decimated. And my calves have been killed. So just gone the 7k mark now. A few hundred meters from home. So like normal, click up there. Or subscribe to the channel. Click down there to get more of the vlogs and YouTube Corners. YouTube will post some videos that it thinks you will enjoy based on what you've watched previously. Catch you later.